Coeur d'Alene. Got a lot of amazing sponsors to make this all happen. Ann's Oil. This is Ann's Oil Mountain Havoc. We got AL Compressed Gas, is one of our favorite and biggest sponsors, been with us forever. All our welding supplies, all our needs in the shop, AL Compressed Gases. We got Sandpoint CarQuest on site. Go check out that brand new building up there in the fairgrounds. We got some custom Auto House flags, shows them a lot of memories over the last 10 years of some of the great family-friendly action that we provide out here at the ranch. Once again, help us keep this place safe. Help us keep this place clean. We are going to have an awesome time today. Excellent show coming up. Mountain Havoc 2024. Havoc Hills.
Could smell the alcohol.
We got the 2.5-ton top loader axles.
Second, right next to it, and then third hill. So you hit the first one. If you can't huck it and make it, back up and do your penalty is to do another lap around Buffalo.
Gotcha.
Second PE, when you fucked up, they make you run another lap, right? So he's gonna take the minute and a half penalty.
Gonna start that one
now he's gonna hit the second hill. If he can't make that, no, there's two right next to each other.
Yeah.
to do this?
Oh, yeah.
What number are you?
Number nine.
Nine, so you number got a little nine. Bit.
Or something?
No, it's in the belt again. Did it really?
Looks like that crane pole is bent, Justin.
Pulley's bent.
They shredded the belt. Yeah. It's over.
Yeah, it doesn't look as good this time.
Yeah, we got a new belt. We got Brett Harold's old truck change order. So we're gonna try it out. See how this one works.
Quarter is now.
Qualified out at
Mudfest.
Mudfest, yeah. Okay, extreme Mudfest.
Yeah.
I missed last year's.
Yeah, no, I won Mudfest last year. Yeah.
Thank you.
gnarly, gnarly.
Fire in the hole! You got it, bud! Smell it!
exiled to another lap on Buffalo Hills. Banished to the backside for a lap. Let's see if he can get up. Hit number two, where the human centipede's been working on her dick. Just look at that. Hit number two, he's got that covered. One more long, big, steep leg left. Tricky little section up there.
Geez, you guys are really into the roach stuff.
Really? Yeah.
Those are like real roaches? There's a roach on my cupcake.
You've been hiding.
I've been hiding, Orville. Did you see we have the power of the Ibex back there?
Tell you guys about the Sturgeon Station and Kootenai River Inn and Casino, new partners of ours. You know, I got some special discount cards. The Sturgeon Station, I got 10% off all your purchases.
Yeah.
gnarly. That was awesome.
That looks pretty good.
That was a challenging hill climb event.
That was very quick coming up some of those. Looked like you had, I think you had a little bit on one of them, but other than that, everything looked pretty good.
Yeah, I think we had to take three tries there because we were trying to flip over backwards on that third one, which we thought would be the easiest one, but.
Yeah, that's never a good thing. All right, well, congratulations on that run and good luck for the rest of HAVOC.
Thanks, buddy.
Shit, Brian.
It's probably water.
Just water.
Are you okay, honey?
Would you shut up, Jen?
Where's your master switch, Brian? Let's hit it.
Got it.
Yep.
Okay. Get you out. We'll get you over. You're
out.
Back over.
Soft shackle or?
No.
You can grab that short strap off of.
It doesn't matter.
You got it?
You go onto this bar, Brad?
You're going to the bar on the top?
There's the tire that blew out.
It's fucking twirled. I bet you. No, he didn't even hit the hole.
No, he hit the hole.
Yep. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have stayed in. Because I would have been freaking out.
Right. Yeah, it wasn't even around.
So they ran it 4 miles up the road, and a guy cut it and welded it. $50 hour fix. It was golden. So
nice.
Yeah, if we knew who it was, we'd give a shout out to that guy. But
I don't remember his name.
No.
You guys didn't have a portable TIG with you, I guess.
No, somebody Hester knew. Did a great job.
Oh, there we go. There's the repair.
Yep.
Patched back together.
Compressed gases equipment. We bleed blue. We got the Warren winches. And of course, we got the max tie downs to pull these guys out if we need to.
Okay.
you that don't know, Gray is my partner on this place, Mountain Mafia Entertainment and the Havoc Style Racing.
Motherfucker.
Yeah. They're filled with slime because they were leaking, so there's a bunch of slime in there.
We got good traction on the rocks with these, with the lower tread.
I'm just hoping to not slice a tire. That's all I care about.
Let's go, Casey Nuts!
Buffalo Hill twice. Three.
Two line up clear.
We'll see.
He's got, I think, the smallest tires here.
All right, guys. Thanks. So we have guys
on the bottle.
All right, folks. We got a course clear. We got Casey McCluskey. The Ugly Bee is what they call this machine. This is where
got a strategy going?
Not really.
No. Make it up as you go along.
Pre-planning.
Brother Bear, got that winch line ready to go.
the rig doing there, Mr. Montpass?
Should be good. That was the first rip I took on it out there since we got the motor back together and everything else. So, but it feels pretty responsive.
Steve Montpass here, he smells like an old brewery too. He's running that grain alcohol.
Send it, huh?
It's steel cable, eh?
It's nylon.
Is it nylon? Oh, okay. Looked like braids from there. That's right. Just gonna set it on the bank.
Thank you.
Come on, baby. What's it look like? Can we push it over?
You got time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You're only 5 minutes down, guys.
Put that same thing.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
That was fun. Can we win? Any more?
No, he doesn't need more. Oh, okay. Okay.
Other way.
More on the back, maybe. I still see air under the tire.
Jeremy, help me get in.
Canadian?
Yep. They come from that Ontario region. Hell of a driver, hell of a machine. A lot of people wanted to see him make that trip and come here, so Mountain Mafia voted on it, and we got him a spot in Mountain Havoc 2024. Get some new blood in.
Thank you.
to hook that.
This is the 10th year of HAVOC, so we'll see how it progresses. I've got, I think, 6 years worth of videos on my channel, so make sure you check those out. You can see how the sport has evolved.